Rip currents occur on many beaches around the world. They are a strong force and at times can be difficult to see. Today I'm going to be telling you how to spot one of these tricky currents. It is very important to know how to spot one of these currents, but in some cases the beach will have signs posted telling you that there is a rip current present. First off, a rip current is a channel of deeper water that funnels through sandbars on either side. As the waves break, the water recedes rapidly back towards the open ocean. Spotting a rip current isn't very hard if you know what to look for. The first clue is that there are two waves breaking on each side and an open gap in the middle. This open gap will have no white caps, or in other words, the waves won't be breaking in that gap. This is where the rip current is located. A second clue is where there is minimal wave break in the middle, the water will be darker. This is because of the two sandbars on the side creating deeper water. The water here is also darker because the rip is carrying out things like sand and debris to the open ocean. Some rip currents aren't powerful enough to pull you out, but others even in the shallowest of water have the capability to suck you out to sea. You have two options if caught in a rip. You can either relax and let the current pull you out, then swim back to shore once the current lifts, or you can swim parallel to the shore until you reach shallower water and can swim back to shore. Rip currents are a dangerous threat when going to the beach, and it is important to know how to spot one. So remember to check the water before you go in to ensure your safety and the safety of others. If in doubt, don't go out.